So what would you say is actually required for success? What do you need to do, that extra thing for success? Because in your film, it's about compromising.
No, it's not only about compromising. I think it's about, like, actually, you know, going for it. And really, I mean, that is, it's fiction beyond a point. You know what I'm saying? And, but I think if you really want to be successful, you have to hang in there. You have to keep doing what you do. You have to hone your craft. And you have to, in this industry, you have to be good with people. You have to.
So, being good with people, you've got like absolutely everyone from the industry doing cameos for you and doing it for free pretty much, right?
Yeah.
But you don't have any good friends in this industry. I don't mean you in particular.
Right.
One doesn't have any good friends in the industry.
No,
everyone is like, scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
Yeah.
Do you feel that?
Yeah, but it's got a flip side. Nobody really has enemies either, you know. If they piss you off today, you might want them tomorrow and you'll be friends again. So there are no real friends and there are no real enemies.
Do you feel
so
angry
fine.
And bitter about the fact that no one from the industry actually came and said, okay, I will be part of your film, the ones that you wanted?
Not at all. No, why should we be angry? Why should we be bitter? I mean, it's a job. I've offered it to them. If either they don't get it, they don't like it, they don't want to do it, they don't want to work with the first time, whatever the reason, they have every right to do that. There's no reason for me to be angry.
I like this attitude of yours.
Yeah, there's no reason, because tomorrow I'll have a script and I'll want to approach one of them, and I will.
And they'll do it now, because now you're a successful
They might not. You know what I mean? You never know.
So there have been many reviews. One of them I liked very much, which said that the film is poised somewhere between an art movie and a mainstream feature. What do you think it is?
Well, see, I don't understand this art and mainstream. I don't understand these boxes. They make no sense to me. Because everybody who makes a film wants people to watch it and wants it to make its money back. So you're making a film, you're making it for people. No one's, it's not a home video. So I don't understand what this means.
You know, have you made your money back?
Not yet. But
you will?
I think, yeah. I mean, the producers are very confident. So,
so then is it labeled a hit or is it not?
Babe, I have no clue.
Shouldn't you know these things? It's your
no, I don't. It's like, I don't know. I think it's a bit early. It's too early for that.
I thought these days films make their money and are declared hits.
But like, Reema made Honeymoon and she was declared a semi-hit.
So what does a semi-hit
mean? She says, I'm the director of a semi-hit film. Don't argue with me.